Peter Aquino Aduja, born in the 19th of October 1920, died in the 19th of February 2007, was the first Filipino American elected to public office in the United States. He was elected as a representative in the Hawaii Legislature in 1954. Born in the Philippines, Aduja emigrated to Hawaii in his youth, and then served in the United States Army during World War II. After World War II, he worked as a teacher, before becoming one of the first Filipino lawyers in Hawaii. After 2 years in elected office, he worked for the Hawaiian Department of Attorney General, and served 2 years as a judge, until being elected to the Hawaii House of Representatives. Aduja died in Las Vegas in 2007.